I'm going to be ringside.
Right. What happens if Oscar or Charlotte take a shot at you? Try to provoke you some way?
Well, first of all, those two should be focused on each other. Look, I just want to be ringside to make sure that nobody else cuts the line. But if they come for me, yeah, I'm going to have to defend myself.
As you should.
Yeah.
And that's the problem. Look, you're not going to like this, but there is too much at stake, and I can't afford this going sideways, so I am going to bar you from ringside. Listen, I need you to trust me here, okay? You will have your opportunity once that match is over to challenge the winner, face to face.
Oh, like last time? Because I should trust you, right? Mm-mm.